in my work experience, I had young adults dying from age 30 to 80 plus, the variety of different cancers. You name it, lung cancer, spinal, and it's heartbreaking to see, especially when I had 30-year-old young man who was given 3 months to live. And I spoke to his mother like she was in total denial. And like the family and the wife wanted to have all the treatment available done, but the mother was saying he doesn't need to. So there was a conflict within the family. So also I had families who were just like, didn't want to give up, but it was so hard for them. And you know, like the wife was on, had to take some like medication, anxiety medication, because it was so much distress caring for the, like she used to break down crying. So it's not, for me, I found it, it's, I used to tell them, you know, like live by the day, by the hour. When I go to see, like, don't focus what's gonna come. No one knows the future. When you give certain a period of time, you say you have less than 6 months, it's I don't agree with it. Like, I'm not saying it, but the timing, because the people get scared when they approach the timing, because it's just giving, tell them the serious of situation, you could die, we don't know. But if you give them a patient 3 months to live, 6 months to live, then I think that alone creates so much stress in those, the patient's life and the family's life, just the timing, because everyone is different. Like, and a lot of people, we're not that strong. When you know you're dying and you don't know what you're, where you're heading, and that's alone is, so, and I guess this is the reason why God hid it from us. Like, if he wants us, he would have told us, that's the blessing from God. Nobody knows when they're gonna go.